Remember, class, there is only one way to park a boat, the safe way. You now see the importance of proper steering and a properly calibrated anchor. Which brings us to the subject of rudder maintenance.
Come on, girls. Just as we were getting to the nitty gritty.
Damn.
1 minute, class. Remember, we will not be here tomorrow. We will be going on a field trip to the boating museum. Now run along, kids.
Wow, the boating museum. Maybe tomorrow, if I can impress Mrs. Cuff with an extensive knowledge of boating history, she'll give me a boating license on the spot. Ah!
Neptune, give me strength.